Israel was looking at a giant they knew too well. He was 2 feet taller than Shaconian. He cried, "Come on, Israel, let's make a deal. Choose a man to kill me if you can. This war will be decided man to man." David came along and heard the giant's cry. He asked, "What will I get if I kill the Philistine?"
"You'll be married to the king's princess, and your clan will be exempt from the IRS.
David said, "I think I'll take him on. He defied my God 40 days too long. A nation frozen by the enemy's size. But David's our trophy, David's our prize. Courage melted when the giant cried. But David saw a miracle through faith's eyes. Come here, little boy. What do you got them sticks and rocks for? Ah, oh, come here, little boy. I'm gonna feed you to the hawks for sure." David said, "You come at me with a shield and a sword, but it's your curtain time in the name of the Lord." A little stone flew from David's sling. It pierced the giant's skull with the final sting. That giant fell. Israel was delivered, and the enemy fled in panic shivers. A nation frozen by the enemy's size. But David's our trophy, David's our prize. Courage melted when the giant cried. But David saw a miracle through faith's eyes. A nation frozen by the enemy's size. But David's our trophy, David's our prize. Courage melted when the giant cried. But David saw a miracle through faith's eyes. The days we live in are difficult times. Trying men's souls like the fiery fire. Giants in the land who've taken hold. So if you're David's seed, well, it's time to be bold. Yeah, it's time we take them on. The weapons of our warfare are proven and strong. A nation frozen by the size. But we can see a trophy, we can see a prize. Courage melts when the giant cries. But we can see a miracle through faith's eyes. The seed of David never dies.